This is Summers on the left side, down near the 41. Ryan Stevens on carry slips out. Stevens' pass is complete, down to about the 38. Ball be spotted on the 38-yard line. A little Stinson on the carry for Wallace. Check it, Mitchell Summers on the carry. Khalil Stinson on the left side. Stevens pass is incomplete. Broken up by number 28. Holding it all against the world. Ryan Stevens on the keeper. Back to the line of scrimmage. Face mask against the Whirlies. Watson pass is incomplete. Quickly intended receiver. Gets a yard on the play, converts the first down for the Huskies. Running back, number 22, Enciso. Number 11 off the right side, touchdown Huff. Well, there's a flag back at the 4-yard line. Pass is incomplete, but there's a flag at the line of scrimmage. Pass is complete to number 4. Osborne slipped down about the 4. Fourth and goal. Season's pass is complete, out in the flat. Number 3, Alex Taylor. Ron Stevens is in the backfield. One number 5. Check it by number 3, Anthony Walker. Weddington 10, AC Reynolds 3. number 11. Markel Quick into Whirly territory. Hudson pass is incomplete. Quarterback number 7, Hudson on the keeper. Bring the ball down inside the 15 yards. Hudson's pass is complete in the left flat. Big third and three for the win. Whirly stiff out the run. Get the running back about the 8-yard line, a loss of a yard on the play. And the field goal is good. 1:55 remaining in the first half. Of Huskies 9, Grizzlies 7. Neutral zone infraction against Hunt.
Dude,
5-yard penalty.
The referee is.
Mitchell Summers on the carry across the. The Huskies 9, Grizzlies 7.
Yeah! Most of the ground against all rabbits people.
a whirling bounce. Down around the 30-yard line. Alexander's punt rolls down about the... Thank you. Mitchell Summers across the 45, up near the 48. That'll be good for another Wally. First down. Mitchell Summers across midfield. Back by the Husky defense, back at the 45-yard line. penalty could be taken either on the kickoff or on the conversion. Whirling fans, let's get on your feet for this last 7 minutes. Hudson's pass is incomplete. Six. Hutchins' pass is incomplete. J.T. Smith, touchdown Hump. Official timeout for an injured player. Running back Smith brought down. Running back number one, going down about the 10-yard line, J.T. Smith Jr. Holding, the call against Hull. Second and 19. Thank you. And the Nolan Houser extra point is good. Terrell Anderson picks the ball up about the 10-yard line, gets up there to 28. Summers off the right side. Quarterback number 7, Ted Hudson on the keeper from 10 yards out. Get the extra point. Now get the opportunity for possession.
Yeah!
stop short of the goal line. Quarterback stop. Short of the goal line. Mitchell Summers down to the five. Summers gets down. Jackson Henry with the field goal. Your phone.